Hello, I'm Sarah from Comtrend. So you've got internet and you've tried the mega powerful wireless gateway, but your home network still needs more. It needs more Ethernet connections, better wireless coverage, and maybe even power over Ethernet. I'll let you in on a secret. Your home is already wired. By using Powerline adapters, every electrical outlet in your home may become an internet connection. Think about it this way. How many electrical outlets are in your home? And while older Powerline technology has been used for years, the new groundbreaking standard is G.hn, and it delivers. It works like this. Plug in one Powerline adapter, this one has a pass-through outlet, that connects your router to your home's electrical wiring. Now, let's go expand our internet.
See you up there. See you up there, sucker. Getcha. Come on!
If your game console is connected to your wireless network, it might lag at just the wrong time.
All right, I'm back. Let's go. What? Come on!
Poor reception? Just add a Powerline adapter with wireless here. It's not a repeater. It is directly connected to your router through a wired connection. You can bring wireless anywhere there's an outlet, like a basement or near a patio.
It was a home run. Sarah, why didn't you do this before?
And now for something completely different. What if you want to install an IP camera without wireless? Plug in a Powerline adapter with PoE, or power over Ethernet. Run a short Ethernet cable inside or outside a wall and place the camera. You've powered and connected the camera at the same time. Having a dependable video stream might let you catch some unexpected action in progress.
I see you.
Now you can see how G.hn Powerline can help you easily expand your network. Every outlet in your home can offer Ethernet, wireless, or power over Ethernet. Better than just wireless, your network is stable and secure with Powerline. This is Sarah from Comtrend. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.